Alright. I'll let you do the talking.
I guess you know what's coming next. Nowadays, this song is about the Tea Party, modern kinds of white supremacists who leave the white hood in the top drawer and think a 450 grand a year comb over will sum over how paper over the fact that a fucking racist is still a fucking racist fucking asshole. So nowadays, and the only way you're going to help stop this guy is, you know, anybody who said, yeah, I kind of like Trump. Talk to him. Don't argue, communicate as to why that it's not Trump as much as Trumpism and making racism cool again that's the problem. Right when Black Lives Matter, this super rich egomaniac says that brown lives don't matter. I'm sorry. Nazi Trump's fuck off! Should have gotten as far as it has. Yeah.